The top 10 causes of diabetes. Diabetes is a condition where your body struggles to regulate the amount of sugar in your blood. This leads to high blood sugars called hyperglycemia, and over long periods of time, these sugars damage your blood vessels, causing damage to the heart and arteries, the brain, the nervous system, the eyes, and the kidneys. Diabetes is actually one of the most common causes of death in the world and is triggered by poor lifestyle habits. The way this works is that your body releases a hormone called insulin, which is the key that allows sugar into your cells and removes it from the blood. Unfortunately, it's estimated that over 60% of adults suffer with insulin resistance. This is a situation where your cells can no longer accept sugar and insulin from the blood because you have been consuming the wrong foods for many years. The cells put up a wall against insulin because they simply cannot handle any more. Insulin resistance leads to diabetes over time and is actually the leading cause of disease and sickness in the human body. In response to this, the beta cells in your pancreas make more and more insulin to try and help control your blood sugars. Eventually, the pancreas can become burnt out, leading to a dangerous condition called type 1 diabetes, where you need to take insulin shots to survive. With this in mind, today I'm going to share with you the top 12 causes of insulin resistance and diabetes. This will make you aware of some of the lifestyle choices that cause harm to your cells so that you can avoid or change them. I will also share some simple remedies and nutrition tips to help reduce diabetes symptoms and prevent the situation from getting worse. Main causes of diabetes. 1. Sugary foods. The most common cause of insulin resistance and diabetes is consuming sugary foods such as soda drinks, sweets, sauces, and junk foods. These foods cause your blood sugars to spike, signaling your pancreas to release more insulin. Over time, the high insulin levels trigger insulin resistance in your cells because they can't handle any more. 2. Frequent eating. Every time you eat, you stimulate insulin in the body. So if you're eating 3 meals a day with snacks in between, you never give your body the opportunity to rest. Grazing as opposed to feasting keeps your insulin levels high all day long, leading to insulin resistance and diabetes. 3. Refined grains. Did you know that grains like bread, cereal, biscuits, popcorn, crackers, and pastries are all made from long chains of sugar? These carbohydrate-rich foods quickly turn into sugar in your blood, which raises insulin very quickly. If you eat these frequently, again, you simply aren't giving your body chance to rest and digest. 4. Hydrogenated oils. The most common vegetable oils like soy, cottonseed, rapeseed, corn, and canola oils are very harmful to the human body. These are inflammatory oils which cause damage to the beta cells in your pancreas, the cells that make and release insulin. These oils are commonly used in cooking fast food and takeout meals. 5. Stress and anxiety. When you feel stressed out and anxious, your adrenal glands release a hormone called cortisol. Cortisol in high amounts raises your blood sugars and is a main trigger for insulin resistance. Cortisol can also block your ability to absorb certain nutrients from healthy foods that would have helped to control your blood sugars. 6. Artificial sweeteners. Diet soda drinks and food labeled low sugar often have artificial sweeteners added, such as aspartame and sucralose. These make the foods taste sweeter, however, have a damaging effect on the cells. Artificial sweeteners trigger insulin resistance, which is the first phase of becoming a type 2 diabetic. These can also worsen diabetes and raise the risk of developing into a type 1 diabetic. 7. Lack of exercise. The human body is biologically designed to move regularly to hunt and gather for food. Exercise helps your body to burn through its stored sugars, which helps to keep blood sugars under control and keep your cells working properly. So if you aren't very active, you may want to start doing some gentle walks daily to help mobilize glucose in your body. 8. Nutrient deficiencies. Nowadays, we're exposed to lots of refined foods, especially flour products and sugars. These foods lack many of the important nutrients that we need. Refined foods also deplete the nutrients which we already store, such as B vitamins and minerals. We need these nutrients, however, because they play an important role in controlling our insulin and blood sugar levels. 9. Fructose. High fructose corn syrup is often used to sweeten soda drinks, salad dressings, candy, breads, yogurts, canned fruit, and much more. This type of sugar has a toxic effect on your liver cells, similar to alcohol. Fructose in high amounts triggers insulin resistance, which leads to diabetes. 10. MSG. There is a flavor enhancer called MSG, which is added to all kinds of different foods, such as cereal, chips, takeout food, cottage cheese, etc. MSG is added to food to make them taste better because it causes your taste buds to expand. Unfortunately, MSG raises insulin levels by over 300%, which can trigger insulin resistance. Check your labels, as this is often hidden in the ingredients as modified food starch, monosodium glutamate, hydrolyzed yeast, amongst others. How can I prevent or reverse diabetes? Now that you are aware of some of the main causes of diabetes, you will want to know what steps you can take to improve your lifestyle and reverse insulin resistance. 1. Cut out refined carbohydrates, sugars, and flour foods from your diet, such as bread, biscuits, crackers, pastries, cereals, soda drinks, and fruit juices. Refined carb foods are the main cause of insulin resistance and diabetes. Replace these with healthy fats to keep your hunger levels down, such as avocados, extra virgin olive oil, and pasture-raised eggs. You can also consume nutritional yeast to supply B vitamins, which reduce cravings and increase insulin sensitivity. 2. Eat lots of organic cruciferous vegetables such as kale, collard greens, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, and cauliflower. These are loaded with potassium and magnesium, two key minerals which help to reverse insulin resistance and regulate your blood sugars. You can also take 1 tablespoon of chia seeds each day. These are loaded with soluble fiber that helps to stabilize your blood sugars. 3. Start taking a daily supplement of chromium picolinate. This is a powerful trace mineral which helps keep insulin and glucose to become more sensitive in the body so that it can be moved properly. It also helps your liver to make the master antioxidant called glutathione, which also helps prevent diabetes. 4. Load up on anti-diabetic herbs and spices such as cinnamon, garlic, turmeric, ginger, gymnema, and berberine. These natural medicines all help your pancreas to make insulin and improve the movement of sugar into your cells. Drinking matcha green tea can also help your insulin in controlling blood sugar levels. 5. It's extremely important to stop snacking between meals if you want to improve insulin resistance. Try intermittent fasting, where you fast and eat all of your calories in a shorter window of time. This normalizes your insulin hormone levels and improves blood sugar control. If you find it hard not to snack between meals, try taking a teaspoon of MCT oil at the end of your first meal. This is made from coconuts and keeps you full for longer by providing an alternative fuel source for your cells that is not sugar. 6. Last but not least, consume foods rich in active omega-3 fatty acids, such as wild-caught oily fish like salmon, sardines, and anchovies. You can also get omega-3s from grass-fed beef, pasture-raised eggs, and shellfish. Omega-3s lower inflammation in the cells of your pancreas, helping to move insulin and sugars normally through the body. Following these six key steps can improve insulin sensitivity, making your cells function properly by accepting more glucose. This reduces the risk of developing or worsening diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and many other health problems. These steps can also be followed on a healthy keto diet, which has been used by many to reverse diabetes. Summary: diabetes is a state of extreme insulin resistance in the cells where your body can no longer control its blood sugars. By cutting out refined carbohydrates, performing intermittent fasting, and avoiding junk foods, it's possible to reverse this condition. Loading up on nutritious whole foods provides the raw materials your body needs to repair itself in order to heal insulin resistance. To learn more about natural remedies and nutrition, please see our other videos. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.